everybody will agree with me here tonight as to how beautiful she looks. So, you know, congratulations to you both. But I'm going to try and keep this short and sweet, and I promise not to make you cry. But as we grow through life and as we get a little bit older, I know, you know, we're very fortunate, and we can only hope to find that special someone to spend the rest of our lives with.
I want to say that I love you, and I can't wait to marry you today.
Little kid.